Mr. Barker.
Yes, sir.
You're 55 years old.
56.
You have a real estate business in Miami. You were previously involved in the Bay of Pigs operation for the CIA. You're a veteran of the United States Army in World War II, where you were a captain in the Army Air Corps. You were a German prisoner of war for 17 months.
16 months.
Mr. Barker, what on earth would motivate you at your station in life, at your age, and at that background, to do something that surely you knew to be illegal?
Senator E. Howard Hunt, under the name of Eduardo, represents to the Cuban people their liberation. I cannot deny my services in the way that it was proposed to me on a matter of national security.